Good. Fractions of decimals. Did your teacher tell you this? That to convert this to decimal, just take down 4, add 0 here. 5 divided 10 is 2. Then here, 3. Put 3. Then add 0 here. 5 divided 20 is 4. Here, put down 2. Put your point. Then add 0. 5 divided 40 is 8. Did you get it? I hope you got it.